Hello, this is Ace, and welcome to Hades. Shall we begin?
Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully. Goodbye, Father.
Tartarus!
To hell with this place.
Okay.
I'm leaving. Try and stop me.
Now more.
There she is. It's got to be her. Then here goes nothing. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Hail, noble cousin. Now, let's get you from that miserable place. I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Oh boy. Okay. So we have Divine Strike, Divine Slash.
I know you can't hear me all the way where you are, Goddess, but thank you.
Okay.
Don't get my way. Enough. Some darkness. I'm hurt. Can't heal myself, but I can fight.
Let's proceed. Only thing that we can do.
Lady Athena.
Okay.
In the name of Hades.
So we have Divine Flourish, Holy Shield, Binding Flash. Okay. Press B for boon. Cool, cool, cool. Ooh. Yes, please.
Louts.
That's annoying. But not much I can do about it.
Damn it. I'm home.
House of Hades.
Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
Welcome to the House of Hades, where... Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Already.
You've returned.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there. The pain of death is but another obstacle.
Okay, thanks.
Fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
The House of Hades, that dark and lavishly appointed lair of the underworld's king, is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
You have come home. Do not despair, child. Such setbacks are inevitable and may be overcome with effort and with time. We made contact with the goddess Athena. She shall be true to her word.
I believe it, Nyx. I'm grateful that you put us into contact. I know you took a considerable risk in reaching out.
The risk is not to me. I expected the Olympians would involve themselves in this eventually. Reveal to them no more than they already know. Are we understood?
Yes, we are.
Then go.
Hey, Room, I'm back.
All right.
The bedchambers of Prince Zacharias lie in a perpetual state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad, is it?
Well.
Night and darkness guide me.
It kinda is. Okay.
I think that should do it. Okay.
Well, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna do one more run.
I'm ready. Thunder. Is that... Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
All right. Here we go.
Greetings there, young man. Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he's not so much as called in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus. And to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Lightning strike, electronic thunder dash.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support. Never thought I'd see the day, or night, whenever. Get out of here.
Yeah. Yes.
Reached out to me about your plight, and I was spurred to act.
Gonna grab my that. Protection. I think that's a bit more. Okay. Hi.
Wretches. Don't do that. Not now.
Ow, ow. Damage resistance goes up. That's good.
Each time I die like that, I come back stronger.
Well.
Paul says here one of the wretched thugs got you. Too bad. They're slow, but they hit pretty hard, I guess. Have you tried moving out of the way?
I haven't, no. Be well. Someone's at the desk next to the throne.
Ooh. Okay.
Some sort of special offer for me, my good shade. Work authorized. A fountain chamber in the depths of Tartarus sounds like an excellent idea.
Great Hall. Do I even have? Okay.
Stupid boy. I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. Well, how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way, indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach the surface. Go, see for yourself.
I heard lately from the goddess Athena, Nix. She seems to admire you. I thought Olympians didn't like our kind.
They typically do not. But you are family, child. And I believed Athena wise enough to understand why someone such as I would seek her in particular. She has in turn made others in her family aware.
You make a good team.
All right. So, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Or hopefully I do a little bit more better.
Felt that, I think.
Then these last few attempts.